In this video, we're going to show you how to connect the meter to the computer, how to connect the meter to CalMAN, how to set up the meter, and how to solve a common connection issue with drivers. The first thing we're going to do is plug the meter in. Once the computer recognizes the meter, we're going to open up CalMAN. Once CalMAN is open, I will go to the meter drop-down tab to find the meter. I will click Find Meter, and from the pop-up window, I will go ahead and do a search for the meter. Please note that there are some specific meter types here that require you to actively select the device you're trying to connect to. So if you have a JEDI, a Klein instrument, you would select this and the particular COM port it's connected to, and then do the search. For this video, we're connecting to a C6, so I will leave all meters except those listed below selected, and then click Search. Notice how this light went from yellow to green. That lets me know that I'm actually connected to the meter and ready to take some readings. Now that CalMAN is connected to the meter, I'll go ahead and set up the meter mode. The display we're measuring today is an LCD LED with white backlight. This is an important step, as each one of these display technologies is optimized for the color and light coming from the display. It's important to select the right mode for the display you're measuring. Now that CalMAN is set up for the meter and the right display technology, I can go ahead and start taking measurements. And now I'm going to show you how to solve a connection issue that commonly comes up regarding drivers. First thing I'm going to do is go ahead and download the driver pack. Click on the SpectraCal website, click on the Downloads page, scroll to the bottom of the page where the driver pack is, and I'm going to go ahead and download this. Now that the driver pack is complete, I'm going to go ahead and install the drivers. I'm going to run the driver pack installation file and go through the setup wizard. I've already installed this driver pack, so in this case, I don't actually need to do this step. But if you were installing this for the first time, it would ask you to go ahead and proceed in installing the drivers. You would select Next, and you would have the driver pack installed, and you'd be ready to go and find your meter. If for some reason CalMAN isn't able to connect to the meter, go ahead and close down CalMAN, navigate to the Windows Start button, open Control Panel, then Device Manager, and if it's a USB device, you can find the device under the USB hardware connection point, or if it's a serial device with a serial to USB adapter, you can find it underneath the COM ports. That way, you can also figure out what COM port it's communicating with. Once you've made sure that the operating system sees the device, you can close down Device Manager, close down the Control Panel, reopen CalMAN, and with CalMAN open, click on the Meter drop-down tab, select Find Meter. For the C6, make sure that all meters except those listed below is selected. Then click Search. CalMAN will search for the connected device, and once the drivers are installed and the device is communicating with the operating system, it will connect to the instrument and it will show that it is connected to it with a screen light.
Thank you for watching this video. To learn more about display calibration, please click the links below or check out the other how-to videos on this page. For additional information, you can visit spectracal.com or call our tech support number located on the bottom right. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.